Welcome back to Maker's Movement. I'm Norseman, and in today's project, we're gonna surface grind these blakes down to almost their final dimension, and then we're gonna do some decorative filework on the spine in preparation for heat treatment. That's coming up right now, so subscribe if you haven't already, and let's get to work. Now I've surface ground all the surfaces to 80 grit, a uniform thickness. And right now this one is sitting at 210 thousandths thick and I want it to be 187 at the final dimension. I need to remove 23 thousandths to get to my final dimensions, but initially I'm only gonna take off 13 thousandths, which leaves me 10 thousandths remaining. So after heat treat, I got another 5 thousandths I can take off of each side in order to keep everything centered and remove all of the scale from the heat treat. Now that these are ground down to their basic dimensions that I want, I'm gonna do something I don't normally do, and I'm gonna do some nice file work on the spine. So I'm gonna use just this really wide tip Sharpie as a layout instead of using layout die, because if I use the layout die, it can go on too thick, and then when I make my marks, they'll chip out and I won't have really, really precision marks. So a Sharpie is ideal because it's super thin and it won't chip off. Thank you. There are many intricate filework patterns to choose from. I chose a simple pattern because these knives are Damascus, and I didn't really want to overpower the natural details with artificial ones. Only time will tell if that was a good decision, but we'll see when we're finished. Join the movement. You do that by subscribing and clicking that bell icon so you don't miss a thing. That's all for now, and I'll see you on the next project.